This was a real nice clam bake. We're mighty glad we came. The victuals we ate were good, you bet. The company was the same. Our hearts are warm, our bellies are full, and we are feeling proud. This was a real nice clam bake, and we all had a real good time.
First come codfish chowder, cooked in iron kettles.
Onions floating on the top,
curling up in petals.
Throwed in ribbons of salted pork,
an old New England trick.
And lapped it all up with a clam shell,
tied onto a bayberry stick.
When we wake them red hot lobsters out of the driftwood fire,
they sizzled and crackled and sputtered a song fitting for an angel's choir.
Fit for an angel's, fit for an angel's, fit for an angel's choir.
We slit them down the back and peppered them good,
and doused them in melted butter.
Then we tore away the claws and we gripped them with our teeth,
cause we weren't in the mood to putter.
Fit for an angel's, fit for an angel's, fit for an angel's choir.
Then at last come the clams.
The clams!
Steamed under rockweed and popping out their shells.
Just how many of them galloped down?
That was good, you guys.
Oh, my God.
Great.